Hey Abhishek, I have a question for you.
Yeah, give me.
This is a mighty question.
It's very easy. See, 7 minus 3 equals to 4. And when we cube it, it's come 64. Same here, when we 11 minus 8 equals to 3. And when we cube it, it comes 27. And same in here, 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. That when we cube it, it's equals to 1. When we do it in this also, it comes 8 minus 2 is equals to 6. And when we cube it, it's 216. Am I right?
Yes, you are correct. But I will change the question. Options also. Somewhat, the options are given as first one, A equals minus 44, B minus 33, C minus 22, D minus 64.
Yeah, it's very hard. Can you tell me?
Yes, why not? We have to add this red color, all the numbers on the semicircle. 5 plus 4, 9 plus 11, 20 plus 8, 28. Here sum is 28, 1 plus 27, also 28. So this might be also equal. 7 plus 3, 10 plus 8 plus 2, 20. So minus 64 plus x equals to 20. So answer is minus 44.
Yeah, it was an interesting and challenging question, but now I am giving is more challenging. You cannot solve it, I bet.
Oh, betting with me? Don't yeah. Mess with me. Okay, give me. Oh, this is a nice question. Oh, this is our CBSE question. 5 into 4, 20. 8 into 3, 24. 9 into 4, 36. Am I correct?
No. Do you think I will give you a such easy question? Let me give you options. A equals to 35, B equals to 28, C equals to 39, and D equals to 9. Can you get it now?
Yep, it must be none as answer is 36.
No, it's not none. Let me give you. For outer orange number, we have to add it. That is 5 plus 4, 9, and 9 plus 9, 18. When we add 18 plus 2, that comes 20, the pink one. The same here, 8 plus 3, 11, 11 plus 11, 22. When we add 2 in it, it comes 24. The same here also, 9 plus 4, 13, and 13 plus 13, 26. When we add 2 in it, that comes 28. Then answer is B.
But you have changed the options.
No, I have not.
Okay, I will give a similar question to you that I also bet. You can't solve it.
Okay. Oh, you're giving me such a simple question. It's that when we add this 14 plus 6, 20, and minus the multiplication of 2 into 2, that comes 4, that is equals to 60. The same here, when we add this and multiply this, 17 minus 3 equals to 40. Same here, 11 plus 4 is 15, minus 10 into 1, 10 is equal to. Kya mera answer sahi hai?
Sahi hai, but now I will also change the question. Options. First option, 38.5, B, 39, C, 40, D, 32.
Okay, it's a good question. I cannot solve it. Please tell me.
It's easy. First, you have to 14 minus 6, 8. 14 minus 6, 8 into 2 plus 2, 4. That equals 32 upon 2, 16. 12 minus 5, 7 into 3 plus 1, 4. That is 28 upon 2, 14. Same here. 11 minus 4, 7 into 10 plus 1, 11, 77 upon 2, 38.5.
You are again and again cheating me. Let me give you a question. Let me give you a question.
Okay, it's looking nice question. No, you will again cheat me. First give me the option.
Okay, A is equal to 9, B equals to 10, C equals to 11, and D equals to 12. Can you get it now?
Okay, try to solve it. 9 plus 28, 37 plus 13, 50, and 10 plus 15 plus 12, 37, 15 plus question mark. This is coming 49 plus 1, 36 plus 1, and 25 plus 1. This is 7 square plus 1, 6 square plus 1, 5 square plus 1. So this sum will be 26. 26 minus 15, question mark should come 11.
Yeah, but it has one more answer. Do you wanna know?
Yes. How can be? Two answers.
It's 9. So, when we add these three numbers, 9 plus 28 plus 13, it comes 15. 10 plus 15 plus 12, it comes 37. And if we add these numbers, it has a number of 13. When we add this number, difference of 13. So, it should also have a difference of 13. So, it should come 24. And 8 plus 7 is equal to 15. And 24 minus 15 is equal to 9. So, answer is 9.
Oh, that was a hard challenging question. Two answers.
Yeah.
Okay, I will brought some more challenges tomorrow for you also, Abhishek.
But no cheating then.
Okay, one answer question.